If you've been looking for a quick and easy online solution for making your own flipbooks, look no more. This video will show you how to successfully create a flipbook online using Flipsnack. There are two ways in which you can create a flipbook in Flipsnack. You can either upload your own PDF or do it from scratch. You can even use one of our many templates if you need. From magazines to catalogs or even photo albums, all you need to do is customize the template of your choice and your design will be ready for publication in no time. It's so easy to transform a PDF into a stunning lifelike publication. You can select one or more PDF or JPG files to start with and merge them together. Here, you can even change the order if you wish to. When you start from scratch, Flipsnack comes in to help with a plethora of flipbook templates. Let's say you want to make a catalog, but you don't necessarily have the skills to design one. All you have to do is head over to our templates section and scroll down until you see a catalog template that is suitable for your needs. Set the desired page layout in the editor with a simple click, or select the whole template by clicking on Use All Pages. The editing part is going to be the fun part because you get to play around with the images, fonts, colors, text, and add branding elements such as custom colors and your logo to make it even more authentic. Flipsnack can also help you boost sales by adding links directly to your catalogs. Once you're happy with the result, you can either download your catalog as PDF, HTML5, GIF, or video. But wait, it doesn't stop here. There are so many ways in which you can promote your flipbook. Share it with your social media community, send it via email, or even embed it on your own website. And the best part of all of this is that you can easily track visitors' data and traffic. Sharing your ideas with the world through a magazine or your products through a catalog is as fast and easy as a single click.
Hey, if you liked that video, then you should check these out. If not, then sorry. But we have lots of other videos you can watch. You just still have to subscribe.